my chili peppers, what we call the bird eye pepper. It's ripe and it's ready for use. I'll be using it in cooking my stews. I can also use it in my salads. I could put a few in the salads and it's very good. This is called chili pepper. This is also known as the bird eye pepper. It's very hot and it's done really well, really, really well. Yep, see that? I'm gonna harvest all of this tonight. Yes, yes, yes. My chili peppers. Ready for some chili in beans, stews, salads, and you can name the rest.